Hello and welcome to a short video on TU Dublin's Applied Data Science and Analytics Masters. My name is Geraldine Gray and I'm course coordinator for this programme since it launched back in 2010. The programme itself has two key pillars in which these programme aims are based on. The first is a very strong theoretical foundation for all of the techniques used in data science. And the second is to be able to take that theoretical knowledge and apply it in a business context. That was the key feedback we got from industry when designing the programme, that when you're modelling the data, the outputs need to be actionable within which the context in which you're working. The programme has two streams. Most students take the left-hand stream on the slide here. So in year one, you do four modules focused on structured data. So all of the techniques for working with structured data. And then there are three theoretical modules and one practical module, project module, where you apply those techniques to a data set. In year two, then you pick electives from five choices focusing on different types of data. So you can look at techniques for analysing text data, geospatial data, multimedia data, analysing very large data sets, and also doing a statistical analysis of data set. And also in year two, you do your research project. The other alternative then on the right hand side is to just do the year one thought modules and then do a larger research project. So that's suitable for students that have a very clear, narrow focus on the areas in which they want to build up expertise. As regards languages and tools, so the four corners of this slide are the tools that are used in year one across all the modules, and then in the middle are the tools and languages used in the year two elective. So depending on the elective you choose, you may use some or all of those. It's 100% online, so that means there are no exams either. So all modules are assessed by 100% continuous assessment, so there's no need at any point to come on campus. All lectures are delivered live each week between 6 and 9, 2 evenings a week, but they are recorded. So those recordings are available directly after the lecture and for the duration of the programme. And we also encourage students to have their own online chat forums for peer-to-peer support. The programme itself is delivered using Adobe Connect online classroom that has all the functionalities you would expect from an online classroom. You can see some of them on the slide here. For more information, please email me, geraldine.gray@tudublin.ie, or visit the course website, www.dataminingmasters.com, which also has an FAQ page. Thank you for listening.